Good evening, guys. We got a couple breaks here for you. Tonight we're going to do the UFC Select random division break. Then we'll follow it up with a random player Inception break. And then we got a six box Bowman Mega break. That'll be a random team break. So I appreciate everybody who could join us tonight. I'll give it just a couple seconds here. I'm going to get these other cards off. We'll start with the UFC. And then we'll do the Inception. And then we'll get to the six box Bowman. Let's give everybody a few minutes here to pile in. And I appreciate everybody joining the break tonight. Yeah, Flixer, our schedule for our breaks are on our website at Jackpot Breakers. I appreciate Warthog for putting the schedule up there in the chat as well. Yeah, if you guys ever want to know what we're breaking, you go to our website. We update that with what has filled and when we schedule those. So if you guys got any issues or need to refer to that, you just go to our website. All right, guys, we're going to get started here. Again, this is the UFC random division break. I want to check something real quick here. All right, I got the, I have to pull the YouTube chat up on my phone. For some reason it's not coming through on the stream for me. So we got some people excited about the UFC. Riz, thanks for joining us. All right, guys, I'm going to get to the randomization here. We're going to go to the screen share. We'll get the divisions randomized here in your names. So let's go to the screen share real quick. All right, guys, as you can see here, I got your names on the left, and then we got the random divisions here. I'll kind of break down because this is a little confusing. But as you can see here, we got the men's heavyweight, it's a single division, men's light heavyweight, then men's middleweight, men's welterweight, men's lightweight, and then men's featherweights combined with women's featherweight, men's bantamweights combined with women's bantamweight, men's flyweights combined with women's flyweight, and then the women's strawweight. Division cards are going to be random through spots 1 through 5. So if you have a spot 1 through 5, we hit a strawweight women's card. At the end of the break, we'll randomize that to those spots. All right, guys. We're going to copy and paste your names here. We're going to put them in a randomization list here. And all right, there's your names. We'll copy and paste the weight divisions. All right, guys, so what I'm going to do first, I'm going to randomize your names. So we'll roll the dice, and then depending on how the dice roll goes, we'll randomize your names for that amount of dice. So we got 1 and 4, that's 5. So we're going to randomize your names 5 times. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, so AJ Saluki's up top. Get this copy and pasted over into the spreadsheet. All right, you guys. So there's the order of your names. Now next we'll do the randomization of the divisions. So we'll roll the dice again. And we got 7 this time, so we're going to randomize the division 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So this will be the 7th time. Just double check on the dice roll. Oh, sorry, we got 8 times. 6 and 2 is 8, so one more time. There, it's 8th and final. So there we go, 8 times. Again, 2 and 6 is 8. So up top, we have the men's featherweight with the women's featherweight. And we'll get that over here. I'll give you guys a quick second to take a look at this, and then Warthog will get the list up in the chat. But AJ Saluki's got the featherweights. RTS has got the men's lightweight. D-Max got the light heavyweight. Alfonso's got the flyweights. C4 has got the heavy men's heavyweight. And then Matt Moe's got the bantamweights. Showstopper with the men's middleweight. And then Kylo, you got the welterweights. All right, guys. So I'm going to go back over here. We're going to get to the cards. We'll have Warthog put the randomization list in the chat. So that way you guys can see who you had if you got to refer back to that. Well, really, thanks for joining. You know, we got the baseball coming up next. That'll be the random player break. So on this, you'll find two autographs and one memorabilia card on average per box. There's going to be 12 packs, five cards per pack on here. And then they got the zebra prisms here on the hobby exclusives. And then they got the iconic silvers as well. So there's several different parallels you can get. And then obviously we got my light here. Different parallels, and then obviously we'll have the different divisions, and that's written on the cards. So like if there's somebody in a multi division, it'll be what's on the card is the division they'll go to. So we're going to get started here. Again, we got 12 packs, five cards per pack. All right, there's three packs there. There's six. There's the empty box. And then we got three and six here. So there's our 12 packs, guys. Good luck. I appreciate everybody for filling this break. We're going to get going here. Again, if the card, it'll be the division that's on the card for who gets it. So we see here that our first card is a Holly Holm. That's going to go to the bantamweights. So on that, the bantamweights is going to Matt. Then we have the men's middleweight, Derek Brunson. Then another middleweight, Paulo Costa. And then this is our first scope prism. And it's Claudia, that's going to go to the straw weight. So with this straw weight, this is going to get randomized to the ones that, I guess I'll have to see on that again because we randomized it, but I believe it's the ones, the men's lightweight, light heavyweight, heavyweight, middleweight, and welterweight. So the ones that don't have any women in the cards now. There's the break list is in the chat. We'll always put that on YouTube and in the Twitch chat. All right, guys, and then here's our last card of that one. That's a welterweight, Colby Covington. Get to our next pack. Then we got the bantamweight, Jose Aldo. Bantamweight, Uriah Faber. And then we got a bantamweight grapplers, Uriah Faber. And then we got our first silver. This is going to the featherweight, men's featherweight. It's going to go to AJ Saluki, Yair Rodriguez. And then we got the middleweight, Robert Whitaker here. We got middleweight Dan Henderson. Another middleweight card here is Kevin Holland. Then for the heavyweight division, we got Rosenstruck. Here we go. We got a nice one here. It's a rookie card, Jimmy Crute. That one is not numbered. It's the tricolor prism there. Nice one. And that is going to the light heavyweight division. I guess I didn't mention that the first time. So that goes to the light heavyweight division. That's going to go to RTS. So definitely some good looking cards. And we got the Ryan Spann rookie card, light heavyweight. I will sleeve all the rookies, top load all the parallels. Numbered cards, all that stuff, the silvers and everything. And our next card, it's another rookie, Bryce Mitchell. That's going to go to the featherweight divisions. Calvin Kattar, that's going to go to the featherweight division. We have our first autograph, excuse me, it's Claudia. And that's going to go to the strawweight. So this is going to be randomized to the break, or to those five spots in the break. So good luck to you guys on that one. Nice autograph there. So we got two of her cards so far to randomize. And then we got a nice one here for the heavyweight division, Cain Velasquez. Another one of those. I don't know if this is the tie-dyed, but it's like the tricolor. Very nice card there. Good get for the heavyweight division. And Dan Ige, rookie for the featherweights. Some of these cards do have quite a curve to them, but if you top load them, that'll go away for sure. All right, guys, on to our next pack here. Yeah, I can top load those octagon side ones for sure. I'll make sure to do that. Yeah, you guys let me know if there's specific ones you want top loaded. I'll make sure they get top loaded. There's Dominic Reyes for the light heavyweights. Arnold Allen. There's our memorabilia card. That's going to go to the bantamweight division. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's Frankie Edgar there. Bantamweight up top. Nice one there. This is out of 149. 47 out of 149. Get this one top loaded. Nice one for the bantamweight division. All right, Schnell, rookie. Another one of those tricolor prisms. I guess they're the wave prism. And then here, the middleweight, Kevin Gastelum. That's another one of those octagon side, right? Well, that's premier level there. Just trying to see which ones were the So I'll have to look through there to see which ones I had on the octagon side. I'll make sure to get those top loaded for you guys. All right, guys, here's our last pack of the first half of the box. We got a flyweight, the champ Valentina Shevchenko. Nice one there. We got the middleweight Darren Till. Here's a nice cool card here. Paulo Costa Global Icons. The Brazilian flag in the back. That's going to be, wow, that's out of 10. 7 out of 10 on this one. It's a nice one for the middleweight division. Man, it's not focusing very well. It's a very nice card there. So out of 10, low numbered. That'll go to the middleweight division. Nice one there. We just got a filler in the middle. Then we got a blue. Paul Felder, light. We got the lightweight here, blue. This should be numbered. This is out of 49. This is 3 out of 49 on the blue. Nice one there. The lightweight division. Another rookie here, Chase Hopper. Or Chase Super, I should say. Featherweight division. Nice rookie there. I probably will top load all the rookies for you guys. We got Tony Ferguson, lightweight card, base concourse. Nina Nunez, strawweight. So that's another one that will get randomized. We got Kamir Usman, welterweight. Chen Sung Young, featherweight, red. It's out of 99, 73 out of 99. I apologize for butchering some of these names. I watch the UFC occasionally, but I haven't really been into it these last few years, so some of these names I've heard in a long time. Aljamain Sterling, bantamweight. Thank you. Francis Ngannou, the heavyweight champ. This one there. Let's leave this one up. Corey Sandhagen, bantamweight. We've got another global icons. And I have no idea. Magomed Sharipov. Definitely not familiar with Zabit. That one is not numbered. Another global icons card. That which division was that? Sorry, guys. That's a featherweight division. We got Jan Błachowicz, light heavyweight. Nice silver there. This one top loaded. Then we got Dominic Cruz to end this pack. And that's a bantamweight card. Dominic Cruz. All right, guys, and on to the next one here. Featherweight Brian Ortega. And we got light heavyweight Anthony Smith. Another bantamweight card here. Oops, there we go. Then we got our first tie-dye. I think these are numbered like 25 or 75. Dominic Reyes, that's going to go to light heavyweights. 20 out of 25 on that one. Nice one for the light heavyweights. Alexander Volkanovski, featherweight. I'll end it with that pack. We got three left here. We should have one more autograph. We've already had our memorabilia card. This one's a thicker card, so I don't know if that's just a filler in it or what we got there. Justin Gaethje, that's going to be the light heavyweight. Or excuse me, light. Lightweight on a Gaethje. There's a light heavyweight. Sorry, guys, I keep putting the cards with the names down at the bottom. We got the welterweight strikers, Donald Cerrone. So that'll be the welterweight spot. One of the inserts here. Yeah, we got another filler there. Magomed Ankalov with the scope rookie. Those scope prisms are really nice. It's going to be the light heavyweight on that. And then for the featherweight, we got Max Holloway. All right, guys, we've got two packs left. And then so far, we got three cards to randomize. We'll get to that after this. These two packs, and then I'll do a recap at the end. And then we'll get to up next. We have the Inception baseball random player break. And then we end it with our Bowman six box mega break. And then for the straw weight, we got Rose Namajunas. That'll be randomized the break to the division, I guess, that we're randomizing it to. Gilbert Burns, rookie. It's a nice one for the welterweights. Here we got a nice one here. Jorge Masvidal. So we got the patch auto here. Very nice one there. That's going to go to the welterweight division. That's out of 99. 87 out of 99 on that. Autograph memorabilia card, enclosed fighter worn used material, and autograph. A very nice one there. Grab one of my top holders here. Very nice one there. Alexander Volkov, heavyweight, silver. Riz, I apologize, but I've never had any issues top loading the cards before, never damaged any. I'm gentle with them, so you can be guaranteed you won't have any issues with the cards you get sent. Uriah Faber, bantamweight. Alright guys, this is our last pack. Like I said, we'll get to the randomization and then we'll do the recap. Carlo Esparza, that's going to be a straw weight, so that'll be randomized. Alexander Rocket, light heavyweight. Israel Adesanya, that's going to be a middleweight. And all the ones you see me just sleeve up, I will top load those two before I mail those out. The Derek Brunson middleweight. And we got our final card after the Brunson here. Oops. There's our Brunson. And then we got the Paul Felder lightweight. Focus there. All right, guys. Real quick, we got some cards to randomize. We got five in total. Randomize those two. We're going to randomize those to the divisions. Let's go back to the screen share. See if I can blow this up. So they set this up as the women's strawweight division cards will be randomized from spots 1 to 5 in the break. And originally those were the men's lightweight, light heavyweight, heavyweight, middleweight, and welterweight. We had that in the description too on eBay, so I can't change how we do that, but we'll get this randomized real quick for you guys. Get these out of the way. So we got. Colo, Showstopper. And this will be our last one here. Get them all in the list randomizer. So what we'll do, we're going to roll the dice, and then we're going to start. Let me go back to the screen so we'll show you which card we're going to start with. So we'll start with the Carla Esperanza. So Carla one, this is going to be our first one we randomize. We'll go back to the screen share. We'll roll the dice. We got six. So we're going to randomize this list six times. Let me copy this because I'll probably have to. I can wait, never mind. I'll do that at the end. So we'll randomize six times. One, two. And who's ever on top gets the card. Three, four. Five and six. Six times. Kyle here, we'll just double check. Four and two is six. So you're going to get the Carla Esperanza card. All right, guys, we'll copy and paste this into another list. Let me get several of these up here. All right, guys, so let's go back over here. We got Rose's card here. That's going to be the next one. We're going to roll the dice, randomize it. Again, the top spot gets it. Okay, so we'll go over here. Make sure you guys can see this. We'll roll the dice again. And we got eight times on this one. So this is for the Rose card. Wait, let me redo this real quick. What happened here? Let's see. There we go. Yeah, sorry about this, guys. This will be the last time we do a randomization like this one here. All right, guys. So the dice roll, we had seven. We're going to randomize these seven times. This is for the Rose card. We got one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. So that's going to go to RTSL21 there. Again, I'll go back here to show you which card it was. So you're going to get the Rose card. And we got the Nina Nunez. That'll be the next one. Let me get the list set up for that one. And then we'll randomize it. And then we got two more after that one. Let me get the other list set up here so we have those. All right, guys, we'll go to the screen share. All right. So this is for the Nina Nunez card. We're going to roll the dice. And we got four times for this one. One, two, three, and four. And RTSL21 got that one as well. So you're going to get the Nina Nunez card. All right, guys, on to our next one. This is going to be, we'll do the Scope Prism next. Claudio Gadelha. And that's the auto we have as well. So this is going to be up next. So we'll go screen share over to our list. There's our list. We're going to roll the dice again. We got four again. So we're going to randomize this list four times. So one, two, three, and four. Kyotoa, you got that one. So you will get the Claudia. And then we got our last one. This is the autograph. So good luck, everybody. We'll go back to the screen share for this. And then we got our list here. We'll roll the dice again. We got five. So five times on this to get the auto. One, two, three, four, and five. Kyotoa got it again. All right, guys. So that you'll get the auto. That does it for the UFC. Well, let me do the recap. Sorry, guys. So we'll do a quick recap here. We got the silver Derek Brunson, middleweight. Xander Volkov, heavyweight, silver. The Scope Prism. Then we have the tie-dye Dominic Reyes. That was out of 25. That's 20 out of 25 on that. We have the Silver Yan. One of the light heavyweight division. Global Icons. That went to the featherweight division. Another one going to the featherweight division. This was a red one. Out of 99. 73 out of 99. For the featherweights. And light heavyweights, got the blue here. Paul Felder, this is out of 49, 3 out of 49 on that one. For the light heavyweight. The global icons, Paul Acosta, that's going to go to the middleweight division. That was out of 10. That was 7 out of 10 on that. We have the tricolor, rookie going to the flyweight division here. We have Cain Velasquez going to the heavyweights tricolor. Then Jimmy Crute, rookie there, that was going to which to the light heavyweight. We got the silver, one of the featherweight division. And then we have the autograph and the scope going to Kyoto on the randomization. All right, guys, that does it for. Oh, we got our. Probably the biggest card of the break, the Jorge Masvidal memorabilia auto. Does have a sloppy auto, but that's out of 99. That's 87 out of 99 on that. And then we had the memorabilia card, Frankie Edgar. That was going to the bantamweight division on that one. And that's going to division to say for him welterweight on his. All right, guys, appreciate you guys joining us for that break. That'll do it for the UFC. Up next is the Inception Baseball. It's gonna be a quick moment here. We'll get the card switched over and we'll get that up. Thank you. All right, guys, up next is our Topps Inception Baseball Hobby Box 1. One box random player break. This is our first of this. So what we're going to do, I'll go over to the screen share here. We'll go copy and paste your names, randomize them after the dice roll, and then we'll randomize the player names, match you up with those, open the box, and then whichever players we get, match up with those people that get those players. So we're going to go over to the screen share here in just 1 second. Get the list up here. All right, guys, we'll go over to the screen share. So as you'll see here, it should be 100 of your names and then 100 of the player names here you'll match up with. This is the base checklist. So if there is like an auto or something that's not the base checklist, that'll get random to the whole break. So what we'll do, we're going to copy and paste all 100 of your names now into one of the list randomizers. All right, there's all 100 of your names. And then we're going to copy and paste all 100 of the player names. And there's separate randomizer. And we're going to roll the dice. And we're going to randomize your names first. So we'll roll the dice. We get a 6, 7. So 7 times here. We go 1. As you see, all 100, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right, guys, that's going to be the order of your names here. I'm going to copy and paste just so you guys can see too. That was the 7th time. Check the dice. 1 and 6 is 7. So we're going to copy and paste these, put them back into the spreadsheet. Got Taz on top. All right, guys. There's the order of your names. Now it's time to randomize the player names. Yeah, the Bowman breaks directly after this. So we'll get to that Bowman up next. We're going to roll the dice here. Randomize the player names. We got 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to double check the dice again so we got 7. All right, that was the 5th time. So we got 2 more times. So here's number 6 and number 7. All right, guys, so that'll be the order. Slowly go through this. That was our 7th time. Again, we'll double check. 3 and 4 is 7. So we got Rizzo at the bottom here. On up to Jesus Sanchez. All right, guys. So there's the order of the names. What I'm going to do is I'll put your names in alphabetical order. Your players will stay with you. Warthog will post that list on our chat, so then that way you can go through, see exactly everyone you have. Kind of slowly go through it real quick here, just so you guys kind of get an idea of who you have. Again, Ben Paul's at the bottom. Rizzo's at the bottom. We got Jesus Sanchez at top. Taz. Go A to Z here. So now it's in order. So this is the order of the people you have. All right, guys, there's all 100. Warthog is going to go put this list over on our website, put it in the chat so you guys can all refer to that. I'll wait until he gets that list in the chat so that way you guys can follow along while we're doing the break. I do want to kind of go over this box with you. So, again, this is Inception 2021 Baseball, random player break. I have one autograph or autograph relic card per box. That's on average. There can be a redemption instead of the actual auto in the card. And I'm not sure who has all the redemptions in here. We'll get the box open here. We'll get the pack out. And then once Warthog gets that list in the chat, all right, looks like he's got the break list up in Twitch, and he'll get that over on YouTube real quick. And we got 7 cards in the pack. So there's 7 cards in this box. Good luck to everybody in here. Again, this is a random player break. So, all right, guys, we'll get this opened up. Good luck to everybody in the break. Okay. So our first card of the break is a Casey Mize rookie card. So it's going to go. So that didn't really focus very well. There we go. So Casey Mize spot, we'll get this one. Very nice card there. Casey Mize. Next one up is a Shohei Ohtani. Nice one for the Shohei spot. And then we got an Ian Anderson rookie. Nice one there. Let's see, Anderson and Braylon Marquez, another rookie. We got green. Rookie Christian Javier. I don't remember this many rookies in the last box open. It's a pretty rookie heavy box here. So green Javier. And then we have our auto. That's going to go, and this out of 25, Alex Verdugo. That's 9 out of 25 on that one. Very nice auto there. There's our auto. And our last card of the break, number to 99, a Blake Snell. It's going to be 49 out of 99 on the Snell. It's a nice one there. One of the Snell spot. Just got the wrong penny sleeve there. All right, guys, I'll do a quick recap, and then we'll move on to the Mega Bowman. 6-box break. Then we got the Blake Snell to 99, 49 out of 99 on that one. The auto out of 25, 9 out of 25. The Alex Verdugo. The green rookie, Christian Javier. Braylon Marquez, rookie. Ian Anderson rookie, the Shohei Ohtani, and then we end with the Casey Myers rookie. All right, guys, that does it for the random player Inception break. Up next, we're going to do the six box Bowman Megas. So give me just a couple of minutes here. I'll get the card switched over, and then we'll get to the Mega. All right, guys, up next is our random team six box Bowman Mega Box. So on this, there's 50 total cards in each box. So there's four 10 card packs of the Bowman baseball, and then you have the two exclusive five card chrome packs in each one. What we'll do, we'll get to the randomization, then I'll open all the boxes, get the packs out, and then we'll start with the six box Bowman Mega. All right, guys, good luck to everybody. We'll get you over to the list here. Give me one quick second to make sure. Gotta get our list up. Okay. All right, guys. So here's our list. As you can see, your names are on the left. Team names on the right. I'm going to copy and paste your names into the randomizer. Have all 30 of your spots here. There's all 30 of your names. Go over here to the team names. Do the same with that. We'll roll the dice, randomize your names, then we'll re-roll the dice, and then randomize the team names and match you up with the team. And you'll have that team throughout all six boxes of this break. All right, guys, we're going to roll the dice here and randomize your names. We're going to go seven times on your names. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. All right, guys, there's seven times. Again, six and one is seven. This will be the final order of your names. Got J Carr up top. Get that put in over here. All right, guys, there's the order of your names. Now we'll randomize the team names. Roll again. We got four times on the team names. So there's one, two, three, and four. So again, we'll double check. Two and two is four. Four times. We have Seattle down at the bottom, Houston up top. Copy and paste the teams over here. All right, guys, this is the order and the teams you have. I'm going to put you guys in alphabetical order so you can see your teams. All right, and there's your order of teams. Warthog's going to get this list put on our website and then put a link in the chat so you guys can refer to those. I'm going to go to the screen over here. We'll start getting these boxes open. Again, each box has six total packs. Four 10-card packs of the Bowman baseball, and then we have two 5-card packs of the chrome packs. So what I'll do is I'll sort the regular packs from the chrome packs. We'll get all these boxes open. All right, guys, there's that empty box here. We have our regular packs here and our chrome packs. link to your team names in the chat. That way you can refer to that. Go to our website. All right. There's that empty box there. We got two more megas, four more packs. This should be a fun break. I really like the Bowman baseball. The mega boxes are nice. Nice variety of cards. You can get the mojos and different ones. Autographs. Autographs aren't guaranteed, but they do hit quite often in these. I wouldn't say quite often, but with six boxes, we should have at least an autograph or two. There's that empty box. Got two mega packs there. Four regular packs there. Got two more boxes to open up. Box there. Our two mega packs. Well, just dropping packs everywhere. And then our four regular packs. Our last box here. An empty box here. Two. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and 12 mega packs. We'll save those for the back for the last. And then we got the rest of our regular packs here. Again, good luck to everybody. We'll get started on this. So there's going to be 10 cards per pack. You know what? I'm going to open all the base packs, get the cards out on the table, and then we'll just go through it that way, and then we'll do the same on the megas after we go through the base ones. Appreciate everybody who joined us tonight. Sometimes these breaks, I work until 7, get home at 8, try to scramble to get this going, so I apologize if there's any delays or anything like that. But I think everything so far has went pretty smooth. Yeah, I want to appreciate every one of you that join our breaks, watch them live. Again, if you can't watch the whole thing, you can always go on our YouTube page or our Twitch page. They're always loaded up on there. I think the Twitch page, they stay for about a week, the full videos. YouTube, they'll be on there. And then on the YouTube, I'll also break them down by the break so you don't have to watch the whole stream if you don't want to, but at least we do post the whole stream so you can see it unedited, or you know, that way if you miss anything, it's there. And then the other ones, we just record as we go for each break. So, and if there's anything else you guys want to break or get into, we do have a bunch of breaks on our website at Jackpot Breakers. We have more Bowman breaks. We got a PYT 5-box Bowman Sapphire. I think we still got about half the teams left in that. Then we got random team Bowman Sapphire. We got a random player Bowman box. So we got a lot of stuff going on, plus a bunch of other baseball, basketball, football. We've done UFC tonight. That was our first one of those. Seems like everybody enjoyed that, so we'll probably do more of those as well. Put these packs out here, the cards.
Okay.
For whatever reason, I can't get the multi-stream up, so I gotta try to check on my phone for the YouTube chat. So if I miss anything, I apologize. Hopefully Warthog's roaming the different chats and can answer questions if I can't. There's a lot of cards into this. We're almost through opening these packs. Several more here to go. Guys, once I get these packs open, we'll get started and then we'll end up with the mega box packs at the end. Two more packs here. We'll get started. And I'll kind of go quick through the base cards. Mostly focus on the chrome cards and the mega cards. All right, guys. Good luck. Here we go. Both stacks are kind of Gleyber Torres on both sides there. All right, guys. Gleyber, Snail, Darvish, Tariq Skubal, Clark Schmidt, Nick Bisco. Let's go is our first chrome. Hunter Bishop. Another chrome. There's the first Bowman paper, Jake Vogel. Kind of separate these two and into the rookies, the first Bowmans. Bryce Stott, Jose Garcia, Jimenez, Dylan Carlson, Miguel Cabrera. Oops, I got a rookie over here. Max Kepler, we got Alec Thomas chrome. Freddy Zamora chrome. Christian Robinson. Matthew Liberatore. Maximo Acosta, first Bowman paper. Fernando Tatis. Rendon. Mountcastle. Christian Javier. Braylon Marquez. CJ Chatham. Chrome, Carson Tucker, Austin Hendricks, James Beard, Rosario, Goldschmidt, Josh Bell, Mookie Betts, Alex Bergman, Jose Abreu, Tyler Freeman. We got Diaz. Garrett Mitchell. Choi. Bigler. Got a rookie card up, so I got that first Bowman. All right. Luis Patino. Mike Trout. Luis Castillo. Cody Bellinger. Get these cards stacked up. All right, guys. Francisco Alvarez. Nolan Gorman. There we have Itzko. Casey Martin. Mario Feliciano. Jacob DeGrom. Matt Clevenger. Yeah, this is the six box mega Bowman break. We did the Inception and the UFC already. So if you guys missed that, you can catch it on YouTube. We'll have it uploaded once we're done here. Matt Chapman. Javier Baez. Whit Merrifield. Drew Romo. Chrome. Logan Gilbert Chrome. DJ Hall. Andrew Vaughn. There's a nice Blaze Jordan. First Bowman paper. Pete Alonso, Manny Machado, rookie card Luis Garcia, rookie card Sixto Sanchez, Jordan Alvarez. Then we got Chrome Max Meyer, Bayron Laura, Chrome, Jordan Blazanovic, Matthew Thompson, Montero, Tristan McKenzie rookie paper. Ian Anderson rookie paper, Nick Madrigal rookie paper, Garrett Crochet rookie paper, Jose Altuve paper, Jared Kelly first Bowman chrome, Justin Foscoe chrome, Tyler Freeman, CJ Chapman, Hassel, Tyler Stevenson rookie, Anderson Tejada rookie, Joey Bart rookie, Nate Pearson rookie, Xander Bogaerts. We got Austin Wells chrome, Ronel Cruz chrome, K. Cavalli, Christian Morel paper first Bowman. I'm gonna sleeve this one up, and I will sleeve and top load all the first chromes in the megas, and I will get the rest of the chrome sleeved up and the first Bowman paper, all that stuff together. So at least do this one here. Zach Bean, Keston Hura, Buster Posey, Garrett Cole, Austin Meadows, Christian Bubik, rookie, Hunter Green chrome, Marco Luciano chrome, Carson Tucker, Emerson Hancock, O'Neill Cruz, Joe Adell rookie paper, Key Brian Hayes rookie paper, Spencer Howard rookie paper, Ketel Marte, Joey Votto, Matt Manning chrome, Josh Young chrome, Ramos, Gonzalez. We got a first Bowman paper, Gabriel Arias, Max Scherzer, Chris Bryant, Anthony Santander, Bobby Dalback rookie, Christian Pache rookie, Josiah Gray chrome, Terrion Varva, chrome, Alec Thomas, Wander Franco, Edward Cabrera. All right, guys, on to the next stack here. Gleyber Torres, Blake Snell, Yu Darvish, Tariq Skubal, Clark Schmidt, George Kirby chrome, Mackenzie Gore chrome, George Kirby. Oops. Luis Garcia. Drew Waters. Jose Garcia rookie. Andres Jimenez rookie. Dylan Carlson rookie. Miguel Cabrera. Max Kepler. Eston Kerstead chrome. Jared Kelenic chrome. Eston Kerstead paper. Kevin Alcantara, First Bowman, Nova paper, Tatis paper, Rendon paper, Ryan Mountcastle rookie paper, Christian Javier rookie paper, Brandon Marquez rookie paper. We got a couple chromes here. Nick Gonzalez chrome. First Bowman, Nick Maton. First Bowman chrome. Alec Mohia, Tyler Callahan, Asa Lacy, Paul Goldschmidt, Josh Bell paper, Mookie Betts paper, Alex Bergman paper, Jose Abreu paper, Ramos chrome, Ishmael Mania, First Bowman chrome, Antonio Gomez, First Bowman, Grayson Rodriguez, Ishmael Mania, First Paper, Acuna, Shane Bieber, Christian Yelich, Sean Murphy, Kyle Lewis, D.L. Hall, chrome, Luis Garcia, chrome, Jackson Rutledge, Trevor Larnach, Ed Howard, Jazz Chisholm, rookie, Casey Mize, rookie, Devi Garcia, rookie, Jake Cronenworth, rookie, Luis Capusano, rookie. More chrome here. We got Matthew Thompson, chrome. Alex Noah, chrome. J.J. Bidet, Brett Batty, Max Fulton, Francisco Lindor, paper. J.D. Martinez, paper. Austin Hayes. We got Evan White, rookie. Tavares, rookie. Jordan Blazevic, chrome. Antonio Gomez, First Bowman, chrome. Nolan Jones. Gunnar Henderson, McAbel, First Bowman paper, Shohei Ohtani, Charlie Blackman, Brian Anderson, Bryce Harper, Yadier Molina. CJ Chapman, chrome. Cade Gavalli, chrome. Braden Shoemake, Jordan Groshans, Colton Welker, Bo Bichette, Trevor Bauer. Jorge Soler, Jesus Sanchez, rookie, Alex Kirilloff, rookie, Tristan Casas, chrome, Anthony Volpe, chrome, Brandon Marsh, Adinso Reyes, First Bowman paper, CJ Abraham, Alec Bohm, rookie, Nolan Arenado, Juan Soto, Aaron Judge, Mike Yastrzemski. We got our last stack here. We got the Brennan Davis chrome. Yvonne Johnson, First Bowman chrome. Drew Romo. Cavaco. Bryce Jarvis. Freddie Freeman. Tanner Houck. Sam Huff rookie. Dalton Varsho rookie. Brady Singer rookie. Bo Naylor chrome. Trent DeVoe, First Bowman chrome, Max Meyer, Gilbert Sanchez, First Bowman paper, Xavier Edwards, Josh Donaldson, Aaron Nola, Joey Gallo, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Luis Robert, Jordan Walker, chrome, Dax Fulton, chrome, Jared Kelly, First Bowman paper, Junior Cervino, First Bowman paper, and Corbin Carroll. All right, guys, that does it for that. I'm going to top load these first Bowman chromes here, and then we'll get to the mega packs. Getting these rookies and vets separated here. I don't know if any of you guys are having troubles with the stream, but I lost on my end the YouTube stream. So I don't know if you guys are having any issues here. I haven't seen anything, but I can't see the YouTube chat. So I don't know if anybody else or if it's just me that had issues there. Everything is recording. It looks like it's good on my end. So right, guys, almost done top loading these first Bowman chromes, and then we'll get to the mega packs. So far, no autos. Hopefully, we can pick up an auto or two in the mega packs. Really nice. All right, guys. Now I'm going to open all the mega packs at once, and then we'll go through all them. All right, so Warthog, everything's good on both ends. Appreciate it. And if there's anybody that's asking me questions, like I said in the YouTube chat, if you can handle that or let me know, and I will make sure to address it here on stream if need be. We'll get these mega packs open. I'll top load any autos and first Bowmans in this as well, like I did with Chrome. The rest of them I'll just penny sleeve, like I'll do with the base Chrome. And if any of you don't want, you know, your paper card, just let me know. Like if you don't want the vet base, I kind of sorted them by that. Guys, we'll start with these here. Hun Choi, first Bowman mega there. Kelvin Alcantara, first Bowman. Heston Kerstead. We got a Wander Franco. Oops. We got a rookie of the year favorites, Key Brian Hayes. Shea Langeliers. Actually, I'll set these. Christian Morel, first Bowman. The Cubs spot. Nice one. Tyler Soderstrom. We got Ed Howard. Rookie of the Year favorites, Alex Bohm. That's pink, that's numbered. 93 of 199, if it focused there, 93 of 199. This one top loaded now, and then I might just wait and top load them all before I do the recap at the end. Alrighty, guys. Kate Cavalli, Washington. Bobby Witt Jr., Kansas City. Nick Lodolo for Cincinnati. Christian Robinson. We got a futurist, Robert Hassel. Goes to the Padres. Another first Bowman, Christian Morel. Christopher Morel, I should say. And we got a Jose Salas, first Bowman from Miami. Taylor Trammell. Alec Thomas, the Diamondbacks. There's a regular Rookie of the Year favorites, Alex Bohm. Patrick Bailey for the Giants. Mackenzie Gore for the Padres. We got a Miguel Amaya for the Cubs. Forrest Whitley for Houston. Rookie of the Year favorites, Luis Garcia, the Washington Nationals. Jared Kelly, first Bowman. Eddie Diaz, first Bowman. Nick Maton, first Bowman. Ishmael Mena, first Bowman. Ronnie Mauricio for the Mets. Matthew Liberatore for the Cardinals. Robert Paulson for the A's. Rookie of the Year favorites, Christian Pache for the Braves. Marco Luciano for the Giants. Gerald Perdomo for the Diamondbacks. Hunter Green for the Reds. And we got a Green, Jose Tena, first Bowman. That's out of 225. Get it to focus here. Not very well. It's 131 out of 225. You guys can see that. Camera's having a hard time picking up these. There we go. 131 out of 225 on that one. Nice first Bowman at that. Then we have futurist Jason Dominguez for the Yankees. Antonio Gomez, first Bowman for the Yankees. Garrett Mitchell for the Brewers. Gilbert Sanchez, first Bowman for the White Sox. Gabriel Arias, first Bowman for the Indians. Nate Pearson, Rookie of the Year favorites for the Blue Jays. Julio Rodriguez for Seattle. Nick Gonzalez for Pittsburgh. Matthew Liberatore for the Cardinals. We got Robert Paulson for the A's. And Aaron Sabato, first Bowman. This is out of 225. This is 139 out of 225. Very nice one there for the Twins. On that Sabato. Drew Waters, the Braves, and then Bryson Stott behind that one. Jose Tena, first Bowman for Cleveland. Jake Vogel, first Bowman for the Dodgers. Rookie of the Year favorites, Bobby Dalbec. Ahuris Montero, the Cardinals. Tristan Casas for the Boston Red Sox. Austin Hendricks for the Reds. CJ Abrams for the Padres. And we got another Aqua out of 225. This is 214 out of 225 on the Kevin Alcantara, first Bowman. Nice one there. We're down to our last couple cards here. Max Meyer for Miami, first Bowman. And our very last card of the break is a Josh Young. That's for Texas. All right, guys. want to top load these, do a quick recap, and that'll do it for the break. Appreciate everybody who joined me tonight. I'll probably do, it'll just, since there's so many different cards, I'll do a quick recap of the first Bowmans that I haven't top loaded. Jose Tania, Gabriel Arias, Gilbert Sanchez, Antonio Gomez, Ishmael Mania, Nick Matin, Eddie Diaz, Jared Kelly, Jose Salas, Christopher Morel, Kevin Alcantara, Hoon Il Choi, Jake Vogel. And I have these inserts and other top prospects. Got the Rookie of the Year, Bobby Dalbec, Robert Paulson, Julio Rodriguez, Rookie of the Year, Nate Pearson, Futurist, Jason Dominguez, Rookie of the Year favorites, Christian Pache, Robert Paulson, Rookie of the Year favorites, Luis Garcia, Alec Bohm, Rookie of the Year favorites, Futurist, Robert Hassel, Bobby Witt Jr., Wander Franco, Heston Kerstead, Rookie of the Year favorites, Key Brian Hayes, and then we got Kevin Alcantara out of 225. That's 214 out of 225 on the Aqua. First Bowman, Aaron Sabato out of 225. That's 139 out of 225 on the Sabato. Jose Tena out of 225. That's 131 out of 225. Then we have the pink Rookie of the Year favorites, Alex Bohm. That was out of 199. That was 93 out of 199. Then we had first Bowman Chrome, Nick Matin, Ishmael Mania, Antonio Gomez, Yvonne Johnson, Trent DeVoe, Jared Kelly. That'll do it for this break, guys. I appreciate it. I'll get these sorted, and hopefully you can get these out by Wednesday or Thursday. I appreciate everybody who joined the break. If you haven't